Many recipes call for egg whites or egg yolks, which means the eggs must be separated. Egg yolks can be used in batters, custards, and mayonnaise, while the whites are needed for cakes, meringues, and mousses. Eggs separate most easily when cold. You can use an egg separator, but the half-shell method works just as well. To separate an egg, sharply tap the eggshell along its middle on the side of a bowl to make a crosswise crack. Gently pull apart the two halves over one bowl, allowing some of the white to fall away while keeping the yolk in one half. Slowly transfer the yolk back and forth from one half shell to the other, being careful not to break the yolk on any sharp shell edges until all the white has run into the bowl. The smallest trace of fat from the yolks will keep the whites from foaming properly when beaten, so be very careful. If any yolk does get into the whites, it can sometimes be removed with a small spoon or the edge of an eggshell, but be sure to remove it all. Cover the leftover unbroken egg yolks with cold water to prevent a skin from forming on the surface and refrigerate for up to 2 days. Drain them before using. Egg whites can be stored for up to 5 days in an airtight container in the refrigerator.